Emotionless greeting. Activating gaslight mode. Announcing a huge victory after a lot of campaigning. Utterly thrilled that we, the Conservative Party, have actually managed to get Durham Police to investigate Keir Starmer, joyous Leslie Grantham Fingersuck. Insisting that having a single beer is clearly as bad as holding raucous lockdown parties in Downing Street, banging your assistant under a portrait of William Pitt the Younger, and smashing through rails of Colombian gack whilst lecturing the public on personal responsibility. Between comedowns. Turning up a smarmometer to odious, marking a storming local election result for our party, rejecting the suggestion that losing London councils is in any way significant, and claiming we've always been the party of salt-of-the-earth northern towns like Checks Notes, Mid-Lesbrough, Gateshead, and Clithero, taking barrage of definitely difficult questions from national broadcaster.
Asking a question I cleared with you earlier, wondering if you'll concede the PM is to blame for the loss of Conservative councillors.
Surprise at such a question. sudden thumbs, vaccines, Ukraine, getting Brexit done, right man for the job.
Passionately agreeing with you. Pulling myself together. Noting it's been a good election for the Liberal Democrats.
The Liberal Watercrats?
Noting fewer Labour gains than expected. Wondering if Labour are suffering from... licking lips.
Licking lips.
Excited breathing.
Moist anticipation.
Long Corbyn. Smug laughter.
Smug laughter.
So much laughter.
thanking you for lifting that straight from the WhatsApp group. Wiping tear.
Love you.
Finally, addressing the cost of living crisis, trying to appear human, pretending I know what a supermarket is, unwisely offering advice and insisting I'm qualified to do that because I've recently had to downgrade to Waitrose Essentials Wagyu beef. For my dogs. Sincere nod. Coy, thank you.